calm still. Wait, might have to turn the volume down still. A bit loud.
What, in the game?
Yeah.
Oh, we're taking your headphones, innit?
Yeah.
You use headphones,
yeah, I got that still. I was gonna save him. Let me smack this guy up. The fucking pussy, what the fuck, bro? My man reacts too quick. Oh, there we go. Stop smacking up now, guys. Oh, there's a guy behind me. I didn't clock that. Motherfucker. Oh, fuck's sake. Start swinging. Oh, bang two guys at once. Oh, two guys banged me at once, sir. Oh, two guys here. Oh, fuck. They're fucking annoying, man. They react too quick. Oh, fuck you. Oh fuck, I threw it. There we go. I picked up a knife. Well, my man's there. Who's this guy?
No, go back down. Go back.
I killed him. Fuck it. Oh, there you go. Completed, slow. Oh shit. Couple man came up. I'm unequipped, bro. I'm unequipped. Oh, I got a briefcase. My man slapped me in the face, bro. Fuck you, man. This guy. Yeah, analog, two analog sticks, isn't it? One to control, one to move. I'll smack both of them. My man is now. Nice. I says to get to the car. There we go. Super fight. Fuck is this? This game is bare hard, man. It's gonna get started. It's starting to get challenging soon. Real talk. Makes you. What the fuck? Oh, my man's there. I have to smack him up. There you go. What is he? Can you hear me or not? See, some proper comedy right here. Some proper comedy, innit? Who the fuck is this? I don't trust no one. I can't smack no one up though. Oh, I have to talk to this motherfucker. The girl from Science Ain't at midnight. Fuck this. Love for the compliment, bro. it's gonna get challenging, man. It's gonna start pissing me off. I know I'm gonna be into rage mode soon. No talk. First chapter. Yeah, I know. I would have bought this straight away if it was on Xbox. Shotgun stuff. Oh, I got blazed. It's gonna be hard, man. Let me try. Yeah, there you go. Luck on. Oh shit. Oh my god. I thought my man would have blasted me there. Yeah, those are the fucking annoying stages. Oh, there's the only guy left still. There you go. Cleared. Quick thing. Alright, some cunt's gonna be next to me or something. Oh no, I'm probably going the wrong way actually. I have to go upstairs. Let's see this. Where the fuck do I have to go? Oh, there it is. Nine. Do I have to go back in my car?
Shit. Most of the shit from yesterday I've already uploaded.
So what uploaded?
Yeah, there's like
9
segments I think yesterday,
I think. If only if I was good at fucking PS4 and fighting game, I'd probably be able to play on this one. Grade C, my ass. Oh, I didn't even see what Tony does for me. I tried to throw my gun, but it didn't work. Yeah, it's done. Drink that. I ain't drinking this all morning. Easy way to deal, innit? Yeah. Because everybody used to drink that gun at Mad Team. It's all. Yeah. 12 man went prison, huh? Yeah. I don't even know, it was like 100 police guards and outside of it. Pay the price, huh? Can't do the time, don't do the crime. Hey, what? What was that? Oh, the walkie talkie. Motherfucker, man. Ooh, damn that. To be honest, they've got the, they deserve what they got. Me, I was another, I wasn't even players with money, but they got arrested. I didn't even know, I thought there was a fucking hallway there. My man forgot about me. He saw me. Oh shit. What? Everybody's dead. Yeah, it's finished. The level's finished though. Plastered. Nah, this game's kinda dead now though. Okay. Huh? The game's kinda dead now though, still.
It's number two now.
Yeah. There you go. Well, Mark's still in the chat room, or whatever, streaming. Should become a fucking PewDiePie guy, innit? A D+, man, that's fucking dick shit, bro. What the fuck? Some Rasta guy talking. Game is challenging though. It's fun at the same time, but I don't know. It gets repetitive after a while.
know what I did, right? I took a shot like that earlier, and I didn't even be. I took a shot of beer, it was wide, like, what the fuck, man? I didn't even mean for it to come out. There was one ahead of you and Alice.
Is it?
One time I took a shot.
Oh, yeah.
And the screen was wide, it was.
You need some semi-nut stuff. I shot a picture of Alice. Me and you was together once. No, I'm joking, man.
You should have just
biked to her walls, man. Biked to her walls. Nah, I took the piss out of her.
You could have banged her for life.
Yeah, I know.
Look, Gary.
And plus, on the plus side, she couldn't get pregnant as well.
Why? Oh, she want a kid?
No, man. She can't.
How come?
I don't even know. She said something about organs or something, that she can't have kids in it.
Oh shit.
I'll do it as well. That's why when she used to make a joke, she used to make jokes on me, but she's like, I'm pregnant, Gary.
She used to say that?
Yeah, she used to say that to me. Like, nah, man. At the end of the day. Sometimes, yeah, she slapped me once, you know that. By my face, she was drunk, bro. She came to my garden, called me out and that. And then she just.
I still even remember the horror shit. Innit?
She grabbed me and slapped me, bro.
You know when I tell people about what happened to me that night? Some people don't believe it. They just be like,
that was a horror show, bro. I didn't even know my boy would do that to me, man. I was surprised myself, man. Was my brother here?
Yeah.
What one? Was it Michael?
Yeah.
Fucking hell. None of my family knew since that day, but I never told them that it was my boy. Morad knocks on my door. Morad's a blessed family member, I know. But he can, yeah, obviously, but he can never be, yeah, obviously, he was like inches away from cutting my arteries. Yeah, oh yeah, I know these motherfuckers, yeah. The only person that helped me was you and Imzy. Imzy wrapped my leg with the towel, innit? And stopped the bleeding and shit. I wasn't dying that day. I would never die in that day. I made sure I wasn't dying. Yeah, obviously. But if he hit me fucking more right, I would have been dead because he would have hit my fucking testicle. Nah, testicle, bro. That would be so painful. You know how close that was closely to my testicle it was? Fuck, it was. I don't know, man. It was just like, it was bare weird. But it was partially my fault as well because I was provoking him, innit?
Don't mean to stab someone.
Yeah, I know that. I was trying to calm him down and then all of a sudden I didn't even realise him. Rhino and fucking Nadia was right in between me and Morad. I didn't even realise that the knife just swung across them. It's all because of that girl, you know that, Alice, bro. I think, Alice is all part of it, man. That's why I've hated her since day, bro. I got stabbed for her, fam. I got stabbed for a girl, bro. I don't know, man. It's just, she don't realise that I got stabbed for her, that's the only problem. Me, I don't give a fuck, actually, if she... I just think, I got stabbed by a girl, what's the point of that shit, bro? But my boy should have known better, innit? I think he was trying to impress her.
Because
my boy would never do that in front of the girl, man. Never that. No, he probably would have.
She fucked off at that time. She came
Nah, she was still there, man. She was still there. I thought there's a duck out. Because shit was getting serious, innit, basically.
She didn't know until...
He was there, he was like, oh, I'm gonna lick a shot or something. Oh, he's calling me a pussy and this and that. So I'm gonna grab the bottle and smack you over the head with it. This was, I don't know, man, it's just fucking... Me, I was gonna smack him over the head, but then I thought he's my boy, bro. What's the point of smacking him? And I was trying to calm it down, and then all of a sudden my man poked me, bro. I don't know, it's just one of them ones, isn't it? Just happened randomly. Oh, fuck's sake. This is hard. I don't know, if you take your time, though. Fuck's sake, cunt. Man's hiding, though, still. Man's hiding. Fuck you.